so much for joining with us to support the tremendous work that neighborhood healthcare does to provide critical and affordable healthcare services, programs, and resources in order to improve the health and wellness of communities throughout San Diego County and Riverside County. I'm Marie Lewis, Senior Vice President Legal of Biomed Realty, the title sponsor of this year's event. On behalf of all of our employees at Biomed Realty, we are so honored and proud to continue the tradition of sponsoring the celebration of health, hope, and wellness started 15 years ago by our co-founder and chairman emeritus, Alan Gold, and continued by our current chief executive officer and president, Tim Schoen. Neighborhood healthcare partners with businesses like Biomed Realty to provide high quality healthcare to all, regardless of situation or circumstance. Your donation will help neighborhood healthcare to provide medical, dental, vision, and behavioral healthcare and a host of other vital services to those who need it most. In these challenging times, perhaps now more than ever, your contribution can have a profound impact on patients in need. Biomed Realty is pleased to continue supporting the mission that neighborhood healthcare began 50 years ago when the first free clinic opened its doors in Escondido. Our company has a well-established tradition of supporting charitable initiatives and nonprofits in our communities like neighborhood healthcare, which advance healthcare and cutting-edge research. We are also a leading provider of creative and flexible real estate solutions to the life sciences and technology industry, offering a global platform for companies that are focused on performing groundbreaking science. Currently, approximately 40% of our tenant base is involved in some aspect to help address the global COVID-19 pandemic, for example, by developing diagnostics, therapies, or vaccines for COVID-19. Supporting our communities and tenants in areas where we work and live is deeply embedded in Biomed Realty's corporate values. Neighborhood healthcare shares those values with its long history of helping communities in need of healthcare services. These shared values are what has brought us all together virtually this evening. And we are so grateful for your participation and generosity. We hope that you'll feel inspired and uplifted by coming together for this wonderful cause tonight, which will help fund neighborhood healthcare's innovative approaches to community healthcare and open its doors to more patients in need. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.
Hello, neighborhood healthcare people. I'm Roger with the Heart of Rock and Roll, America's number one tribute to Huey Lewis in the news. And I want to welcome you to the virtual 2020 Pacesetter fundraiser. And I think in light of everything that's been going on, this is probably the best song for us today. We hope you enjoy it. All right, welcome back. We're ready to go. Hope everybody's good. Are you all ready? Heart of Rock and Roll, are you ready?
Yeah.
Crash my car, I make me
ice.
On the bass, Mr. Alex Trezos.
Here we are, the 22nd annual Pacesetter Gala Speakeasy Soiree. A huge shout out to the Heart of Rock and Roll. I Want a New Drug. That song couldn't have been better. Thank you so very much for that. Ladies and gentlemen, as we kick off the evening, I want to have a huge shout out to some of our big lead sponsors, Biomed. You heard from them earlier, Biomed Realty. Thank you so much for everything you do for us. Gary and Maxine Kreitzer, thank you so much. You continue to support us year after year when we can't do it without you. We're going to hear from them later on. But let's not leave out the Escondido Community Foundation and every individual that contributes to the Community Foundation. They've chosen Neighborhood Healthcare as one of their most trusted partners, one of their favorite organizations. Let's continue that and thank you for everything you do. The Gold Family, again, you continue to support us at Neighborhood Healthcare year after year. Thank you all so very much. Tonight's exciting. We're doing a virtual event. So things are a little bit different than our normal traditional gala. So we're going to ask you to get online. If you have not received a text message from us yet, it's because we don't know who you are and that you're watching us. So please, right above us, you see the NH Care and you can text that in. It's really simple. In your subject line, type in NH Care. For the phone number, it's not a long phone number, it's a short one. It's 76278. You should see it right above us, 76278, and type in NH Care. You're going to receive an automated text. We're going to ask for your first name, your last name, a few information details. No credit cards required yet. We'll take care of that later if you choose to donate and you're here for that one reason. We need you to donate. We're trying to raise a lot of money for unfunded care and we can't do it without you tonight. Another option you have, if you'd like, you can actually call us. So again, the phone number is right above us. If you have any questions on tech support, you just need help, or you're frustrated, let us help you. We will calm your nerves. We'll help you walk you through it. Call us at 951-216-6170. 951-216-6170. Great opportunity. We will answer the phone. We will walk you through everything. We also have one other option. We have the chat bar. YouTube live stream allows it right on the bottom in the middle of the screen. There's an icon you can chat. If you put your question in there, if you want to put your donation in there, absolutely. We want to make it easy for you. $25, $1,000, doesn't matter what that is. Anything's going to make a difference. You can put that right in the chat bar and we'll follow up with you, get your information, and we'll get you registered. I do want to point out, everybody who is registered, if you sign up on NH Care and you register, everybody's going to have an opportunity to win a few giveaways tonight. We're giving away a couple $100 gift cards. So if you want a chance to win, we're going to do one of those shortly. Get online and register. It's free for everybody. So please get online and get that set up. Great opportunity we have tonight. Who wants to go to South Africa? Great trip. This is a gorgeous photo safari vacation. I've had so many friends take this trip. The pictures you see, they're that real. You are right there in front of the lions, the giraffes. They come right into the camp. It's an amazing photo safari. You get 6 days or 6 nights, 7 days, Zulu and Yala, South Africa. It's an amazing trip. You get two photo safaris per day. And you also get 3 meals a day. You can either stay in the lodge, you can stay in the tents. This is an awesome opportunity, and it can be yours tonight for just a donation of $100. We're going to raffle that off tonight. It's going to be one of the last things we do. But if you want to get your name in for a $100 donation, you're going to get a trip that's valued at well over $6,000. You can book that trip 2020, 2021, potentially even out to 2022. We'll work with the COVID, so don't worry about booking the trip and when we can travel. We'll make sure it's safe. We'll make sure you have a great time. This is a great opportunity to help neighborhood health here, because every $100 you donate has a huge impact in what we do tonight, and you're going to learn more about that. Our online auction tonight, we're going to close our online auction, I believe, at 5:30. So please get online, check out the online auction. So many opportunities. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. We're so excited you join us. We can't wait to put on a great show for you. To kick it off tonight, let's welcome Dr. Conrad and Dr. Patel.
Welcome to the 22nd Annual Pacesetter Gala. We are grateful that you've taken time to be with us tonight. The funds raised this evening will support the ongoing care and ever-changing needs of our patients during this challenging and unprecedented time. You will have an opportunity this evening to raise the paddle to support unfunded care, but in a virtual format. From the comfort of our homes, we will raise funds to help those patients who are most in need, regardless of situation or circumstance. On behalf of the Board of Directors, we thank you and hope you enjoy the evening. And a special thank you to our lead sponsors this evening, Biomed Realty, Gary and Maxine Kreitzer, the Escondido Community Foundation, and Alan and Debbie Gold.
Thank you to all of our guests for attending tonight. Welcome to the 22nd Annual Pacesetter Gala. We've offered compassionate community healthcare since 1969. Only with your help can we continue our important mission for another 50 years. As a healthcare provider, Neighborhood understands that our patients' unmet social needs, such as food insecurity, unstable housing, and lack of reliable transportation, accounts for 40% of their individual healthcare outcomes. This is only exacerbated by the complexities and challenges associated with the COVID-19 pandemic. We've had to become even more flexible and innovative so we can continue to care for our patients in a way that keeps them safe while providing critical physical and mental health services with an on-demand mindset. To continue providing care to our patients during this time, we've embraced technology that allows for telehealth visits, video visits, and even services provided at home by bringing a mobile lab draw team to those patients most at risk. Neighborhood continues to grow and expand to meet the demand and the need in the communities we serve. We are adding an additional building at our El Cajon location and an additional site in Temecula, which is a partnership with the University Health Services Residency Program. In addition, our Palma Valley site will move to a new location in Valley Center, and plans are underway to open a new health center in Riverside, along with our PACE Center, which will provide daily services and care for our seniors. Healthcare is changing, and we are committed and prepared to meet those changes so that the needs of our patients and community are met. At Neighborhood, we lead with empathy and compassion, ensuring even the most fragile and in need receive the best care and experience possible. Thank you for being a part of our Neighborhood family. Together, we bring hope and healing to our communities. After all, we are better together.
Hi, as an honorary member of the 22nd Annual Pacesetters event, we'd like to thank you for joining us tonight in support of all the good works that Neighborhood Healthcare offers.
Community health is about more than vaccines and checkups. It's about giving people the resources they need to live their best lives.
At Neighborhood, this is their vision, that everybody in the community is healthy and happy. And in working to make that vision a reality, they are never satisfied with just good enough.
We give you access to better care regardless of your situation or circumstance. Better because compassion and empathy are at the heart of what we do. Better because we live here too, and we're dedicated to improving our community. But most of all, better because we're in this together.
Neighborhood is there for our community every step of the way, providing care that's needed for each of life's chapters. At Neighborhood, we are better together.
At this point, I definitely hope you've had a chance to register. If not, look up right above. You can text NHCARE to 76278 and get registered. Tina Pope, how are you?
I'm doing great, Darren.
This
how are
is
you?
Exciting.
I know.
I think we're up to over 125 people online. Thank you so very much. This is great. We're having a good time. Thank you for everybody who's registered. Tina, I got this. I know this isn't where we're at right now. We've got 24 bottles of wine left. What does that mean? What are we doing online?
Well, there is a wine poll online, so if you haven't looked at that yet, get in there. We had 61 bottles to begin with. We're down to 24.
And only 24. And those are some nice bottles of wine.
Yeah. So we have bottles of wine from local vineyards, from Orfila to Cordiano to Blue Door to Forgotten Barrel. There's some Paso Robles wines in there, and...
There's a big bottle, right? There's a big, big bottle.
There's a big, big bottle and a little smaller bottle of Camus. So, great opportunity. It's
that
all
alone,
random
that,
draw.
That Camus, that alone is like $100, and you can get this for $25. So online, if you get online, you go to the online auction, you'll see the wine poll. Here's your opportunity. When we started this segment, we were at 24 bottles, so you better get in quick. They won't last long. Tina, what else are we going to do? Tonight, everybody pre-registered, right?
Yes.
And what happens if they pre-registered?
So if you're registered, your name automatically gets put into a drawing. And so twice this evening, we are going to pull names for a $100 Target gift card. And so we've pulled two names just before I stepped up here with Darren. And so we have two winners.
You need me to hold that out here? Can you read that from there? I see your arm needs to get longer.
We have two winners. And our winners are Vivian Irkisu, I hope I said that correctly. And Dr.
Vivian, congratulations.
And Dr. Margaret Chen, congratulations.
Congratulations to everybody. And it's not too late. If you haven't had the opportunity, you can still get online and register. The instructions are right above. If you have any questions, don't forget, you can always contact us in that chat bar. Send a link with your questions. You can call us with your questions. If you send us your question in the chat bar, we will respond right away. We don't want you to miss out. We're going to do another drawing a little bit through the program, right?
Yep.
All right. Well, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move right along. We're going to go right into the live auction. So if you have not registered, it's almost too late for the first round, but if you do it quickly, we're going to be okay. If you can't get registered, remember right above us, there's a phone number there you can call. If you call into that line right now where we're doing the live auction, 951-216-6170, we will take your bids live. They aren't live here in the studio. They're, I believe, in the neighborhood healthcare office in Murrieta, so they're right around the corner from us. They will take your bids. They'll let us know, and we'll hear your bids. So we are in the live auction. This is it. Get ready. This works really easy. You just click on that button. It says Donate Now in the app. You can also do it right in the chat bar. Let us know how much you want to bid, or you can call us. So we've got three items that we're going to sell in just the next couple minutes. I'm going to read off all three of them. If you want in on them, just please click on it, let us know. I'll be able to see your bids almost in real time, and I'm joined tonight by Amber over here. She's gonna let us know. You'll hear her tell us where the bids are. So we're gonna start right off with our first live auction item. It is two nights, Friday and Saturday, in Big Bear. That's right, if you're looking for a place to get away for the weekend, to get away for the month, whatever it is, here's your chance. It's a COVID escape. Two nights, Friday, Saturday night in Big Bear, or you can do three nights. You can go Monday through Thursday. This is a gorgeous cabin in Big Bear City. It sleeps up to 10, three bedroom, three bath. There's an escape with a mountain view. It's a gorgeous property. This is a perfect family retreat, weekend getaway. You've got a pool table, you got a gas fireplace, a fabulous deck with amazing views of both Bear Mountain and Snow Summit. It's a great opportunity. Amber, where are we at on, do we know where we're at on that one right now? Any bids on that?
We do. Current bid right now is $1,366.
Wow, $1,366. So $1,400 and you're going to Big Bear unless somebody outbids you. Thank you very much for that. Next up, we have Mimi's Kitchen. If you don't know Barb Langdon, you are missing out on an amazing opportunity. Mama Barb, she is the YouTube star of Mimi's Kitchen, and she is offered to cook dinner for you and nine of your friends. She's gonna do all the cooking. She's coming to your house to cook this meal. This is a delicious, authentic Italian cuisine prepared for you and your guest in an interactive cooking environment. You know Italians, they're gonna talk and tell you everything they're doing. They're probably gonna let you taste on the way, but she's gonna handle all the cooking. She's coming to your house for you and nine of your friends. Mimi's Kitchen YouTube star, Barb Langdon. Thank you so much, Barb, for donating this. Amber, where are we at on this item?
Right now, we're at $750 for Mimi's Kitchen.
$800 bid, and you get to, Barb. Mama Barb is coming to your house. Last one for the first segment is a week in Bali. Here's a great opportunity to get away. I know travel's tough right now because we're in COVID times, but we promise you, you'll have time to book this trip, whether it's 2020, 2021, 2022. We will work with you. We'll work with the provider of this donation auction. We will get you there. So please get your bids in. We'll make sure you get to take the trip. An entire week in Bali. This is 7-night vacation, luxury accommodations for two, for you and a guest. Private transportation to and from the Bali International Airport. They're gonna serve you drinks when you get there. You're gonna get scuba diving lessons, a Balinese massage, and the cool thing is you get a special Balinese dinner served poolside. It's a gorgeous trip, it's a gorgeous vacation. 7 nights is a great opportunity. Amber, where are we at on this one?
We just increased to $1,501 for Bali.
I like the $1, $1,501. So you could go 1,502, but go to 1,600. We need all the money we can raise tonight. We need your help doing it. Neighborhood Healthcare has a huge program to operate, and we need every dollar we can raise tonight. We're raising money for unfunded care and so many different things. Amber, have any of our bids changed yet on any of these three items? We got our week in Bali, our Mimi's Kitchen, dinner for 10, and our Big Bear.
Yes, Big Bear is up to $1,566. Mimi's Kitchen is up to $850.
Oh, all right, $850. Go $900 on Mimi's Kitchen. Anybody going to do $900? We're at $850. We need $900. Click the button. Make the phone call. Send a text.
Don't wait.
What? Go, Amber.
Oh, I said don't wait. You
might
lose it.
Oh, yeah, don't wait. I thought you told me to wait.
No.
That's okay. Here's your chance. Get in. Click that button. Click them as fast as you can. I know you're talking about three different items, and we get that. But you want to buy all three, you can totally do that. We're fine with that. We need your bids. We need your money. We're going to get ready to close these up in about a minute. So please, if you're thinking about it, click that button now. It takes a little bit of time to get to us, but we will get that bid in. That Big Bear vacation, again, COVID, you need to get away. It's a great opportunity. It's a short drive from San Diego. It's about a 2.5-hour drive. If you live in the middle from Temecula, it's about 1.5-hour drive. An awesome opportunity. The weather's cooler. There is a fire burning right now, but I believe most of that smoke is not impacting Big Bear. These are great trips. The ski resorts will open, hopefully with some snow this season, even if it's a summer trip. It's a gorgeous lake up there. You can do boating, you can do kayaking, paddleboard, so many activities all year round in Big Bear, Big Bear City. There's so much dining, a lot of great opportunities up there. I hope you have a great time, a great trip. And hey, we're raising the money for Neighborhood Healthcare, and we're gonna take care of this unfunded care they support.
Darren, yes. Bali is up to $1,651.
That was Bali?
Bali.
Bali.
I'm sorry, it's actually up to $1,801.
I wanna know who's doing the 801. Not the 1,800, but 1,801. Thank you very much. Anybody want to bet $1,500 on Bali? Please, $1,850. Get that bid in. Hit that button. Let us know you're out there. Thank you for all your gifts. If you're not interested in doing the online auction and you don't want any of these items, you can still donate money all night, whether it's a $25 gift, a $100 gift, a $1,000 gift. Just put it in the chat bar. Online, if you're following us and you've got your app, online you can make that gift. It says Give Now right on the top. A lot of opportunities online you're also going to see, so please take a look at that. You know what? We told you our silent auction is going to close tonight at 5:30, so you got a little bit of time. Amber, what do you say we shut these down here in 1 minute? So if you want to bid now. Amber, run us down. Where are we at?
escape to Big Bear Mountain is at $1,566.
All right, $1,566 on Big Bear. Here's your chance. Go $1,575. Go $1,600.
Mimi's Kitchen with Barb Langdon is at $850.
We need a $900 bid to dinner with Mama Barb at Mimi's Kitchen. She's a YouTube star. She's famous. She's coming to your house. And Bali, where are we at on Bali?
Bali is at $1,801.
$1,801 is a winning bid. You can do $1,802, but be really happy if you did $1,850 on Bali. It's an entire week, seven-night vacation. We've got 30 seconds left, so click the button now. For those of you waiting, I know we've got a few in studio that are just going to wait till the last minute on every item. That might be you, but this is your last minute. We're down to 20 seconds to go. 20 seconds on our live auction. Amber, any changes yet?
No changes yet.
All right, no changes. Here's your chance. 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, everyone who clicked that button, sent in that text on our live auction, thank you so much. We couldn't do this night without you. I know you bought tickets, you're hosting parties, and you're doing everything. Thank you so very much. We need all these gifts, all the money. I promise we're going to put it to good use. You're going to learn a lot more about what we're going to do with all that money tonight. A couple things. Our online auction, our opportunity drone. You heard us talk about this earlier. This is a photo safari to South Africa. I say photo safari. This is 7 days. Every day you get two photo safari trips, one in the morning, one in the afternoon. They feed you food every day, 3 meals a day. They could do all the cooking for you, 2 photo safari trips per day. This can be yours. This is a $6,000 trip, and it can be yours for a $100 purchase in our opportunity drawing. We're going to do that to one of our last things tonight before we log off around 5:45, 5:50. So stay tuned for that because you might win with a $100 donation. Our online auction is going to be closing at 5:30, so 5 minutes left on that. We're already at 5:25. 5 minutes left in our online auction, so please contribute. Every gift you make, every dollar you donate tonight has a huge impact. We're going to do something a little bit different we've never done before. This evening, we're going to take a few minutes to honor an extremely special friend of Neighborhood Healthcare. For the first time ever, Neighborhood's going to be awarding a Servant Leader Award to a member of the community who is dedicated to serving others and leads by example. Joined by our CEO, Dr. Rakesh Patel, so sorry, doctor, along with former board chair Johnny Watson, who will lead us in congratulating Mr. Elmer Cameron.
Neighborhood Healthcare is pleased to present our Servant Leader Award to Mr. Elmer Cameron. Elmer embodies the meaning of a servant leader. He is motivated by and committed to a life of service for the benefit of the community. Elmer leads by example, and his desire to serve others is inspiring. From his lifelong passion of education and continuous learning to his service on the Escondido City Council, as well as his commitment to both the Escondido Library and the Neighborhood Healthcare Board of Directors, Elmer has acted selflessly to ensure others are healthy, empowered, and fulfilled. Please join us in congratulating Elmer for living a life of service to others.
Hello, Elmer, and hello to all of our Pacesetter guests. I've known Elmer Cameron in many ways for his service and leadership to many organizations and his family. He's a retired educator and a past associate superintendent of Escondido Schools. I've enjoyed meeting his wife, Ruth, and hearing about his 5 children when we represented Neighborhood Healthcare at local events. We had a lot of fun together. Elmer's leadership and service on the Board of Directors of Neighborhood Healthcare is only the beginning of service history. And I know a few items. He's past president of the Rotary Club of Escondido, past president of the Escondido Library Board of Trustees. He's also served on the Palomar YMCA, Boys and Girls Club, Elizabeth Hospice, and the American Cancer Society. But I got to know Elmer best as fellow board member of Neighborhood Healthcare and advocate for us at both the state and national level. I learned that Elmer had experience visiting legislators in Sacramento on behalf of the school district. He was asked to use the same skills at Neighborhood Healthcare. He's made several trips to represent us at the annual Day at the Capitol event in Sacramento and has done the same job on the national level in Washington, D.C. at the National Association of Community Health Centers. That's a lot of travel and energy for Elmer, but he's represented us very well. So thank you, Elmer, for your leadership, your service to so many organizations, but particularly to Neighborhood Healthcare, and congratulations, Elmer, on a well-deserved honor.
Tell us one thing that has given you the greatest sense of accomplishment over the years.
Wow. Well, I have to start on a personal level very quickly. My family and our children and our grandchildren. That over the years is just, and they're all nearby, so that's a great accomplishment. But it took two of us to do that. My wife, Ruth. When I was on the council, there were two things that happened that I felt I was part of. I was one of five people. We decided when we were on the council to purchase the Daly Ranch property. Now, many people know about Daly Ranch. I'm not sure how many people know how it all came about. It was owned by Shea Homes, and at that time, things weren't going very well in the real estate market. So they approached the city manager and said, would your council be interested in purchasing the land? Well, of course, we said, go for it. Well, the end result after a year, 3,000 plus acres on Daly Ranch are there in perpetuity for the people to appreciate forever. And that's something that every now and then when people talk about Daly Ranch, I don't mind saying, hey, I was one of the people who said, go for it. And it's there. It's a gem that Escondido residents will enjoy for years and years to come. That's a good feeling.
Now, you've been with Neighborhood Healthcare as a member of the board for about 3 years. What changes have you seen in that short time?
I've seen a board and a staff, medical and professional staff, provide services for many people in not only Escondido, but throughout the county. We have 11 clinics that are established. I've seen that grow, and it continues to grow. And I especially am interested in the fact that we're moving into the field, especially moving in more into the field of the elderly. The focus in the past has been young people. So if you go to our clinics and so forth, you feel very proud. My goodness, there are young people with their children in there. They're getting the medical advice if they need it, whatever problems they have to work with, they're helped with it. But now, the board especially is moving towards expanding the services to the seniors, seniors like me. And a lot of other people who, you know, will still be alive, but still have health problems or other issues that they need to deal with.
So Elmer, you're going to receive our first ever Servant Leader Award. Tell me a little bit about what that means to you.
Well, it makes me feel good, obviously. I want to say thank you. But it also, this is a personal thing, I'm able to share that with my children and my grandchildren. And maybe that might influence them in terms of no matter what field they go into, there's always a place where there are people who need some help or assistance. It doesn't mean you have to devote your life to it, but there's always people who need other people to help them, at least to get started or to make their living and to become more productive.
A huge congratulations to Elmer. That's so awesome. Elmer, thank you for sharing everything. What an awesome story. Thank you. All right, live auction, section number one is closed. Thank you so much. We raised a little bit of money tonight. I want to do a big shout out to Naomi, I believe, and I apologize if I said that wrong. Naomi Ryback, you won the Big Bear trip. Congratulations, you're going to the mountains. And then we have Mimi's Kitchen. Barb, make room for Wendy Vieira and her 9 guests. They're coming, or you're going to them. So Wendy, you're gonna have a great time. Barb Langdon is an amazing fellow Rotarian as well, but an amazing woman altogether. So thank you very much for that. And Bali, our Bali trip, Jennifer Irving. You're going to Bali. So congratulations to all three of you. Thank you for everybody who bid. We did have several bids, and I thank each and every one of you. But we're not done yet. We've still got some more live auction items. So let's jump right into those now. If you can, if you haven't registered online, again, call us on the phone. If you want one of these items and you're having any issues, call us on the phone or put your bid right there in the chat bar. We want your donation. We want to make this easy for you. So let's jump right in. We've got another great getaway. If you're looking for a place to get away.
Darren, if I could interrupt
you
for just a second.
Yes, you can interrupt me for a second.
It looks like those last three items are closed. We are working on it on the back end to reopen them right now.
So these items that we're auctioning off are closed right now?
They are closed on the GiveSmart platform, but we can continue bidding on the YouTube chat or with a phone call to our team who's standing by.
Okay, we are backing this up a little bit. We're live, so this is actually really happening. We're working on that, so all these items appear to be closed. We apologize for that, but we can go live. We can go right into the chat bar. Please join us in the chat bar and get your bids in. Three more live auction items. And again, if you, the chat bar, and I believe right up top here, you'll see the phone number you can dial in, 951-216-6170. 951-216-6170. Operators are standing by. Let them know how much you want to bid. Let's jump right into live auction item number four. A whole week in Parker, Arizona. River rats, get ready. You're going to have a great time. You're going to be out in Parker. You enjoy boating, skiing, all the water sports. Wakeboarding, everything you want to do right there. And the cool part about it, you can do it right off the privacy of your own dock or right out of the house. You are staying on the river. What a great opportunity for you. You don't get the boat, you have to bring your own boat. But here's your great getaway for an entire week in Parker, Arizona. If you're not a river rat, you don't want to go out and do the summer. There's so many awesome things and to do out at the river during the winter seasons. If you're a sand buggies, dirt bikes, hiking trails, everything is there for you. An entire week in Parker, great opportunity, an entire week. Live auction item number five is an in-home catered dinner by Chef Barry Lane of Coast Catering. Chef has been a longtime friend of Neighborhood Healthcare. He's actually done our galas for the past few years, and he wants to participate this year and make dinner for you. Dinner for 10. This is a decadent three-course catered dinner for you and nine guests. He's taking care of everything. This is an amazing opportunity. He's coming to you, dinner for 10, everything you need, three-course meal, you, nine of your friends, they're coming to you. You can all wear masks, however that works out, that's up to you, but a great opportunity. You don't have to go out, he'll come to you. Last one, this is a huge trip, especially with COVID right now. Great opportunity. If you like going to the beach, we're not doing a week, we're not doing 2 weeks, we're doing 15 nights. You're gonna stay down in Encinitas Beach, right outside of Swami's Beach. Beautiful. Take a look at this right here. This is the view outside your condo. This is a two-bedroom, two-bath condo. It has washer, dryer, brand new kitchen appliances, a pool, a spa on property, parking for two, everything you need for 15 days of relaxation, a perfect staycation getaway, 15 nights. Amber, where are we at on that? I saw the early bidding. I think we started at $850.
We are at $1,950 for the
$1,950 for $2,000, 15 days. Now, if you think about this, you might be able to buy it for 2 weeks and then sell it to a friend or maybe go in with a friend, bid on it together. We'll take $2,500, we'll take $5,000. Let's get that bid up. This is 15 days on the beach down in Encinitas. Our in-home catering, Amber, where are we at on that?
Our in-home catering right now is at $1,200 with Barry Lane.
$1,200 can be yours for a $1,300 bid. Remember, just call us, bid in the chat bar. Are we up and live yet online?
We are not back online yet.
We are not back online yet. That's okay. We can totally work through this. Put your bid right there in the chat. Call us on the phone. Let us know what you want to do. And Amber, where are we at with the week in Parker?
We actually have, I'm going to take you back to over to the beach condo. We have a call that came in for $2,000 to our team.
All right, $2,100 now. We're at $2,000 on the beach condo. Who'd have been $2,100? $2,100 on the beach condo. Alan, it's not too late to get another bid in. I know you stopped bidding, Alan. He's here in the studio. He wants it, so just keep bidding him up. $2,100, Alan, just raise your hand now. You don't even have to call us. $2,100. Anybody else at $2,100? Amber, where are we at on the week at the river? Parker, Arizona.
Week at the river is $925.
For a $1,000 bid, you get an entire week at the river. It could be summer, it could be winter. You get to choose the time of the year. What a great opportunity.
And Darren, it looks like we're back open live, so you can bid again through your phone if you would like on those three live auction items.
Perfect opportunity. You don't have to go back to your phone, but you definitely can. It's going to be a lot easier for us on our end. We'd appreciate that, but we thank every one of you who kind of played along and jumped right into the chat bar. Thank you so much for doing that. You can bid online. All those items just opened up, so we apologize. We're moving in. Amber Parker, are we still at how much? 15?
No,
950 we were at.
925 for a stay on the river.
All right.
At 1200 for in-home catered dinner with Barry Lane. And we are at 2000 for the escape to the beach in Encinitas.
Here's your chance, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to close these items in 1 minute. You've got 1 minute to go. Use the chat bar. Call us on the phone or get on your phone. Get your bids in now. $2,100 is a great deal for 15 nights.
Darren, the in-home catered dinner is now at $1,300.
All right,
Walter
Barry,
D'Souza.
You got a big group coming to your house. They're spending some money. Barry, I hope you spoil these folks. $1,300, $1,400 bid. You can potentially use this. Holidays are coming up. Something, maybe a small corporate dinner. Barry's coming to you. You get to invite whoever you want, a small intimate company dinner party with a great opportunity. Barry's doing all the cooking. You just invite your friends.
Escape to the Beach is now at
$2,200. This is getting exciting. This is great. We're at 22. Who'd have been $2,300? 15 nights at the beach. 15 nights, $2,300. Get your bid in now. Click that button. Make a phone call. Text us however you want to do it. $2,300 bid. For 15 nights at the beach. Amber, where are we at on Parker?
Parker is at $925.
$925. Anyone at $950? I'd love to see that get to $1,000 if we could for Parker, Arizona. $925 is a bid. Who'd have been $950? We got 30 seconds to go. 30 seconds to go. Amber, any other changes? We're at $950 for Parker. Where are we at on In-Home with Chef?
In-Home with Chef is at $1,200.
$1,200. $1,250 is yours. $1,250 bid. Get it in now. We're closing in 30 seconds.
That is up to $1,300.
$1,300. This is great. Now $1,350. Who would have been $1,350? It's not too late. $1,350. Go to $1,400. The higher you bid, the better your chances are. $1,400 on Chef Barry. Amber, where are we at with our beautiful oceanfront 15 nights in Encinitas?
15 nights in Encinitas is at $2,200.
$2,300 bid. We're going to close this down in 10, 9. Amber, just jump in if those prices go up.
Will do.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for all of your bids. Thank you for working with us. We apologize for those little glitches. That's what happens in real-time TV. That happens, and thank you for just jumping into that chat bar. That's huge. We really appreciate it. Shows how much you care. So thank you so very much for that. Wow. As we're counting up those bids, we're going to tally those on the back end. I'd like to introduce Kristen and Jennifer. They've got some very special thank yous we'd like to share with you.
Hey, Kristen.
Hey, Jen.
I love your 1920s attire.
I've been dusting off my glitz and glamour in anticipation of our Speakeasy soiree.
But before we talk too much about 1920s fashion, I'd just like to take a moment to thank all of our sponsors.
Whose support means so much to our organization.
We would like to thank Hub,
Marsh McLennan,
Arthur J. Gallagher,
Mutual of America,
Kristen Wall,
Zavaro,
Corday & Hartney,
DHW LLP,
Canon Solutions of America,
and Mass Mutual.
Thank you all, and cheers to a fabulous Paysetter event.
Cheers!
This next clip we're going to share, this is one of my personal favorites, and I don't want to apologize in advance because this is great, and I hope you all love it as much as I do. This is definitely not the traditional Charleston dance that we all know and love, but I guarantee you this doctor definitely knows how to move.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome back, Doctor. That was amazing. Thank you so much for sharing that. You know, get outside, take some time to dance. That's what life's all about. Make those special moments, make people smile. We're gonna jump right into our live auction. No, wait, we've got some patient clips. I apologize for this. We've got some special words that we're gonna go to from patients who have experienced neighborhood healthcare and everything amazing we continue to do.
Hi, why do I appreciate the Neighborhood Health Clinic? Besides my provider, Jeannie Miller, who is the best in the whole world, it's because the Neighborhood Health Clinic took care of me when I had cancer. I had no insurance and nowhere to go, and I was uninsurable, but they took me in and took care of me. I am 6 years cancer-free. Thank you, Neighborhood Health Clinic.
My name is Chastity, and I appreciate Neighborhood Healthcare because I had found out about an 8-inch tumor that I had, and I didn't have insurance at the time because I didn't qualify, and Neighborhood Healthcare was able to assist me with an emergency referral to UCSD, where I was able to successfully have my tumor removed. A few years later, I was able to obtain employment through Neighborhood Healthcare, and I'm so grateful for all the opportunities that they have given to me as a patient and as an employee.
Greetings, I'm Dr. Nikki Fentides, and I serve as the Chief Medical Officer of San Diego County. I'm so blessed to be able to say that my history and my relationship with Neighborhood now goes back 27 years, back to 1993, which is the first place I practiced medicine right after my training. And after all these years, I am so thankful to see that Neighborhood Healthcare is committed and still doing what they have been doing so long. The current vision of having everybody in the community healthy and happy, especially those, and focusing on those who need it the most. And their capacity to do that is dependent on ongoing philanthropy and your support and our collective support. So I just want to say what a blessing it is to be part of this evening, part of this event, and I am so thankful to the leadership and the entire family at Neighborhood for their faithfulness, consistency, and quality for continuing to do what they have done for all of these years. Thank you very, very much.
A huge shout out and thank you again and again for all those who joined us online and donated during our live auction. Before I tell you who the winners are, Amber Berkey, thank you so much for helping me out with that live
auction. Thank you, Darren.
We had a little hiccup there, but we got right through it, didn't we?
We did, yes. Thanks, everyone, for hanging on with us.
Amber, you and I have worked on this event together with Tina and so many other employees at Neighborhood Health for a long time, so mm-hmm. thank you for all your help. It's been amazing working with you. You're going to give away some more gift cards, right?
I do. I have two more winners for our $100 Target gift cards. Those winners are Sarah Benson.
There you go, Sarah.
And Wayne Young.
Wayne Young and Sarah, congratulations. You'll get a text maybe with some information on where to pick those up. Thank you so much for registering. Thank you so much for joining us. And to everybody who registered and you got online tonight, please share this with your friends. It's going to be a live recording. Let them know what Neighborhood Healthcare, what we do, and how we can help so many people with your funds. So thank you for everything you do. Let's jump right into live auctions 4, 5, and 6. Thank you very much, Amber. I really appreciate your help. Live auction winner on number 4, the River Trip, Dana Varga. Congratulations, you're going to Parker. And Pava Sharita, thank you so much. You're getting dinner for 10 with Chef Barry Lane. Congratulations. And headed to the beach, Dara Sirwanka. All right, Dara Sirwanka, thank you very much. Congratulations to all six of you tonight who joined us with this live auction. Thank you so much for all those gifts. Everything we do has a huge impact. A few reminders tonight, if you have not had your chance to get online and purchase that opportunity ticket for that amazing photo safari, we're going to do that soon, so please get in line, get online. Amber, do you know how are we doing on the wine wall? Have we sold out on that yet? Do we have any left?
Let me check for you.
She's
going to
check for
now,
that.
Darren.
Let us know how we're doing on that wine wall opportunity.
We have 5 bottles left.
5 bottles left on the wine wall. So only 5 to go. I don't even know. The Camus may still be there. So your odds could be great. I don't know that for sure, but it could be. 5 left on that. You know, these photos that you're looking at online from this African safari, these were taken from Dr. Patel and Dr. Schultz. That's how close you get. These are their photographs. This isn't a website picture. They really took these pictures on a trip that they had recently. So this is a great trip valued at well over $6,000. That $100 opportunity ticket is definitely a great investment in neighborhood healthcare and for a great family vacation. We need to, I would personally like to offer a huge shout out to the Escondido Community Foundation. They've been a huge partner for Neighborhood Health for several years. Jack Raymond and Trudy Armstrong, the two of you are amazing individuals, and we thank you. To everybody who contributes to the Community Foundation through your philanthropy, we truly appreciate those gifts. They have supported us, and now we'd like to hear from Trudy Armstrong.
I'm Trudy Armstrong of the Escondido Community Foundation. Our founding chair, and now after 15 years, once again our current chair, Jack Raymond, and the members of the Escondido Community Foundation want to congratulate and thank Neighborhood Healthcare for being a leader in healthcare in our community and providing healthcare services for our community members no matter what their circumstances. We are particularly grateful for the work being done during COVID-19. The staff of Neighborhood Healthcare attacked COVID-19 head on, making certain that our community was as healthy as it possibly could be during this terrible pandemic. The Escondido Community Foundation is proud to have been able to grant over $5 million in the last 15 years. We are proud that we were able to provide an iconic arch to the city of Escondido. But we're mostly proud of being able to grant dollars to the organizations that are making a difference in our community. Neighborhood Healthcare is at the top of that list. We are a pooled philanthropy model, community members helping community members. Our members come together, pool their funds, and vet the organizations that they grant to. When COVID-19 hit, our community members and our board of the Escondido Community Foundation came together to look at the organizations that were truly making a difference in our community during this terrible time. Neighborhood Healthcare was at the top of that list. We are absolutely pleased and grateful for the work that Neighborhood Healthcare does to create a better community for all of us. We want to thank you.
At Neighborhood Healthcare, we've chose to lean in during these times of COVID. We had to find a way to reach our most vulnerable patients, and this is how we do it.
We're better together.
I'm an Oregonian, and I moved here about 4 years ago after my mom passed, and I went through a divorce, and when I applied for the Medicare, it was in the numbers of referrals of doctors, and I started out with a different doctor. I can't remember where it was, but I ended up changing the doctors, and I've been really happy with Neighborhood Healthcare and Dr. Mandana. They have been with me along my journey of getting sober, and they never gave up on me. You know, I had been to detox several times and treatment several times, and they never gave up on me. I was supposed to do an A1C, and they told me they were going to come to my home, and I thought, wow, because I don't have transportation.
I do see here that your blood pressure, it looks like it's under control. Is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
All right, and you've been feeling good as far as any symptoms that you've been having?
No.
Any issues with your medications at all?
No, and I've even brought my A1C down some. I thought, wow, this is neat. And then when she came, it was like, she was very polite. She was swift, clean, no mess, no fuss, you know, kind of thing. And I just thought that was awesome. You know, I could think, we could think of it as, oh my gosh, the coronavirus, and we're all stuck at home and all this isolation. But then it's kind of neat too, because like I live in a 55 and older community, and I'm, you know, there's lots of places like that. And like myself, I have disabilities and I am a senior and my transportation is difficult. And you know, it's like, get an appointment at home when you can't get to one. And so I really kind of think that could be good for the future.
Patients are very happy, very grateful for the services. We have a lot of needs on the community. A lot of our patients are like high risk. They don't have transportation and they are afraid to go out. So they're very grateful that we have the services for them.
Even when it comes to, you know, reminding me of appointments, you know, because my mind isn't the greatest. And they've just been really helpful and always there for me. I don't have to do all the work. They help me with it, you know, the appointments and everything, you know, the reminders, and I would definitely recommend Neighborhood Health.
We've had a lot of fun tonight, and we thank every one of you for staying logged on and joining us this evening. This part, this next segment here, kind of before we wrap things up tonight, is your chance to give. You've seen a lot of great things we do at Neighborhood Healthcare, and just know we couldn't do it without you. But before we kick off that, I want to read this card. This is this doesn't happen often, and this is pretty special. We know we're raising money to fund the unfunded, our unfunded care program. We've got a goal tonight of $100,000. That's pretty heavy lifting. But the employees and the staff at Neighborhood Healthcare alone, together, before this event, had contributed over $25,000 for unfunded care. That's how much they love what they do. They love every patient that comes in, and they love it so much, they've collectively raised $25,000 tonight to kick us this off. So if you can join them and join others who have donated already tonight, Elmer said earlier, he said, there will always be people who need each other to help them. Tonight, I'm asking you, let's be those people. Here's your opportunity. You can text to donate if you're in the app. You can put it in the chat. You can call us on the phone. The numbers are above. If you haven't registered yet, it's getting to the end. It's not too late. You can please donate. Just put it in the chat bar, your gift tonight, anything you can do. There's so many things that you can do. A $50 gift tonight actually funds a radiology appointment. These come in every day. Neighborhood Healthcare sees almost 30,000 patients every month. Of those 30,000 patients, about 2,500 to 3,000 are on the unfunded program. This is where we need your money to make a difference. $50 gift, for $100, you can fund two patient appointments. $2.30, remember I said everything makes a difference. $2.30 buys a book for our Reach Out, Read Out program. So for $230, we can buy 100 books. Every gift really has a huge impact for anybody who walks through those doors, and we need your help tonight to make a difference. We've got a couple gifts that have come in. I want to read out Jerry Morris. Thank you so very much for your $500 gift. Jerry, we can't do this without you, and we need others to join in. Put your gifts in the chat bar. Please text us. Let us know you're out there. We need the money. We're raising a lot of money. Our goal is $100,000 for unfunded care. $30, a $30 gift tonight gives an out-of-control diabetic a Bluetooth-enabled glucometer. Those little things, they make a huge difference, and we need your money to help do that. Julie Schwann, thank you so much, Julie. She said, I'll give you $1,000 for unfunded care. Thank you so much, Julie. Cox Communications, they've been a partner with Neighborhood Kelther for a long time, and they're donating $2,500. So if you're not a subscriber to Cox, I recommend getting online and joining Cox because they're helping us as well. Tina, how you doing? You got something coming in.
I'm doing great, and this was just really touching. I had to come in and just share it with you. We got a phone call. We have $10 donated from an 11-year-old from his allowance. And so I just wanted to share
cool
that with
that?
You.
How cool is that?
Cool moment.
$10 from his allowance.
From his allowance.
So basically, he just bought 5 books.
He did.
Any gift, ladies and gentlemen, any gift really makes a huge impact, and that's amazing. Tina, thank you very much for sharing that. Here's a big one. I'd like to thank Craig and Meredith Garner, $5,000 for unfunded care. Thank you so very much for these gifts. This is amazing. We can't do it without you. We need your help. Remember, we need to be those people that can help others. How about Dr. Gabriel Rodante for $1,000. Thank you very much, doctor. Nick and Ruth Sulas, thank you very much for your $500 gift. Thank you so much. Johnny Watson, thank you, Johnny. We heard from you earlier. $250 for unfunded care. Johnny, thank you for your gift tonight. These all make a huge difference. Our servant leader, Elmer Cameron, thank you so much. He's donated $250. Everything's adding up. We've got big goals. We need your help. We need your support. Get online. Put it in the chat bar. Ann Staffery, thank you so much. Ann, $250. Thank you very much for these gifts. AJ Kennedy has donated $250. This is amazing as we go through this. Thank you so much for your gifts. It's never too late. Just keep giving. Hit the chat bar, call us, text us. Every gift makes a huge difference. Thank you. How about Stephanie Jimenez? Thank you for your $100 gift, Stephanie. Maria Lome, Malina Lome, $150. Thank you very much. That's for unfunded care. Thank you. Pamela Stahl, $200 gift. Thank you for that. Virginia Thomas has donated $350. Thank you again. These are great. Having
Darren,
a good time reading this.
We got a donation on the phone for $50 from Carol Anderson. Thank you so much, Carol.
Carol Anderson, thank you for your $50 gift. It was just that easy. She picked up the phone, dialed 951-216-6170. Thank you, Carol. Anybody else want to join us on the phone? Put something in the chat. A few more here. We've got Alan and Debbie Gold. They're one of our big sponsors. We talked about them earlier. They love neighborhood healthcare, and they showed that by a donation of $10,000. Thank you very much, Alan and Debbie Gold, for everything you do. John Van Cleef, thank you so much, John, for your $100 gift. This is awesome. A few more here. Ann Warren has donated $250. Thank you, Ann. Lorna Hardin, thank you for your $100 gift. Cynthia Tam, thank you for your $100 gift. This has been so much fun tonight here, ladies and gentlemen. I thank you for everything you're continuing to do. We need these funds. We need your help. It's not too late. Please join us. Make a difference. Every gift you donate, whether you're doing it now, if you can share this with a friend, they can still donate. We're going to leave that donate button online open for quite a while. That'll be on our website. We couldn't do this without you. Last one I have here is we have an anonymous gift for $2,500. I don't know who you are, but you do. So thank you very much for that. Earlier I said you're going to hear from Gary and Maxine Kreitzer. I'd like to go to them now.
Good evening. Maxie and I would like to thank you for joining us tonight in support of the patients served by Neighborhood Healthcare.
As donors to this organization for more than 2 decades, Gary and I know the impact of the funds raised tonight, and we have seen firsthand the lives that are changed. The patient story you heard tonight is just one of the many examples of success made possible by your generous giving.
We know that quality healthcare is more important now than ever. In a few moments, Darren will share the total amount raised for unfunded care and our first ever virtual Raise the Paddle. We thank you for joining us in our commitment to make quality care a reality to more patients in need, some of whom have nowhere else to go.
We give to ensure the health and happiness of our communities. We give to provide quality healthcare regardless of situation and circumstance.
We give because we are better together.
This has been a fun night tonight. Again, thank you for all of you who've logged in and stayed logged in. We've got some things to give away, but I have with me Tina, Amber, Alex, and Adrian, neighborhood healthcare staff. Thank you all very much for joining us. We've had a lot of fun tonight.
We have.
Yeah, this is a good time, right?
Yeah.
Amber, I believe you've got some good news to announce, am I correct?
I do. I have the African Safari Opportunity Drawing winner. The winner is Noreen Hunt. Congratulations,
Noreen. Congratulations. You're going to South Africa. You're going to have a great trip. We want to make sure we get your pictures. We want to be able to share those. So congratulations, Noreen. And Tina Pope, you've worked on this event for a long time. You've got some really valuable information there. Am I right?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do.
And before I read this number, I think it's really important that we take the time to thank you, Darren. We could not have done this evening without a collective all better together, and you're included in that. So
thank you.
Thank you so much.
That was not in the notes. Thank you very much.
And thank you to Morningstar Productions, absolutely, the guys on the other end of the camera that you can't see tonight.
They're making it work. So as of this moment, we know that the bids are still open. You still have the opportunity to donate. But right now, we can announce that we have
$305,828. Wow. Wow, that's amazing. Woo. Tina, thank you so much. Thank you for the kind words. Thank you, Amber.
Yeah, and on behalf of Neighborhood Healthcare, we want to thank you all. We truly are better together.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember, it is not too late to give. We're going to leave that open. That's going to be online. Remember to please go in and add your credit card information through the app. That's going to make it really easy for us to help collect. You can pick up all your auction items Monday through Wednesday. You're going to receive a text with an address to pick them up. Again, I'm Darren Deese. Ladies and gentlemen, good night. Thank you for everything. Let's go back to the heart of rock and roll. I want a new drug!
Yay! We're still singing.
Make my thanks break out.